Welcome to my beginning Basic English as a Second Language class. This is Unit 1, Lesson 2. Unit 1, Lesson 2 is some more practice with present continuous tense or present progressive tense. Verbs. To be, is, am, and are. To laugh. To cry. Continuous or progressive, laughing. To cry, progressive or continuous, crying. John is happy. He is laughing. Mary is sad. She is crying. Why is John laughing? He is happy. Why is Mary crying? She is sad. What is John doing? He is laughing. What is Mary doing? She is crying. Who is laughing? John is. Who is crying? Mary is. Is John laughing? Yes, he is. Is John crying? No, he isn't. Is Mary laughing? No, she's not. Is Mary crying? Yes, she is. Verbs. To be, is, am, and are. To play. To watch. To play, continuous. Playing. They are playing baseball. To watch, progressive, watching. They are watching baseball. Where are they? They're at the park. Who is at the park? They are. Are they at the park? Yes, they are. What are they doing at the park? They are playing. What are they playing at the park? They are playing baseball. Who is playing baseball at the park? They are. Are they playing baseball at the park? Yes, they are. Where are they playing baseball? They are playing baseball at the park. They are playing baseball at the park. Present continuous tense. Write the missing words in the following questions and answers. Make sure you write in present continuous tense. What are they at the park? They baseball. What are they playing at the park? They are playing baseball. Who they are? Who is playing baseball at the park? Playing baseball at the park. Yes, they are. Are they playing baseball at the park? What at the park? Baseball. What are they playing at the park? They are playing baseball. Where baseball? They at the park. Where are they playing baseball? They are playing baseball at the park. They are playing baseball at the park. The arrow points to the answer. Try to write the question and then write the answer. The answer, at the park. The question, where are they playing baseball? The answer, they are playing baseball at the park. The answer, they are. Question, who is playing baseball at the park? They are. The answer, playing. The question, what are they doing at the park? The answer, they are playing. The answer, baseball. The question, what are they playing at the park? The answer, they are playing baseball. The answer, yes, they are. The question, are they playing baseball at the park? Are they playing football at the park? No, they are not. No, they aren't. No, they're not. Where are you going? We are going to the park. Who is going to the park? We are. Are you going to the park? Yes. We are. Where are you? We are at the park. Who is at the park? We are. Are you at the park? Yes, we are. What are you doing at the park? We are watching. What are you watching at the park? We are watching a baseball game. Who is watching a baseball game? We are. Are you watching a baseball game? Yes, we are. Where are you watching a baseball game? We are watching a baseball game at the park. We are watching a baseball game at the park. Watching. The question? What are you doing at the park? We are watching. The answer? The question, who is watching a baseball game? We are. A baseball game. What are you watching at the park? We are watching a baseball game. At the park. Where are you watching a baseball game? We are watching a baseball game at the park. Yes, we are. Are you watching a baseball game at the park?
Verbs, to be, is, am, and are, to cook, continuous, cooking, progressive, cooking, He is cooking.
Where are you?
I am at the park.
Who is at the park?
I am.
Are you at the park?
Yes, I am.
What are you doing at the park?
I am cooking.
What are you cooking?
I am cooking hamburgers.
Who is cooking hamburgers at the park?
I am.
Are you cooking hamburgers at the park?
Yes, I am.
Where are you cooking hamburgers?
I am cooking hamburgers at the park.
I am cooking hamburgers at the park. The arrow points to the answer. Try to say and write the question and then say the answer. The answer, cooking. The question, what are you doing at the park? The answer, I am cooking. The answer, at the park. The question, where are you cooking hamburgers? The answer, I am cooking hamburgers at the park. The answer, hamburgers. The question, what are you cooking at the park? The answer, I am cooking hamburgers. The answer, I am. The question, who is cooking hamburgers at the park? The answer, I am. The answer, yes, I am. The question, are you cooking hamburgers at the park?
Yes, I am.
Are you cooking hot dogs at the park?
No, I am not.
No, I'm not.
Verbs. To be, is, am, are. To sit, continuous, sitting. To wash, progressive, washing. To dry, continuous, drying. To spell, progressive, spelling. The alphabet.
The alphabet. Vowels. A, E, I, O, U. Consonants. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Spelling of ing forms of the verb. End of the verb. The end of the verb has one consonant plus E. Consonant L, vowel E. The rule, drop the E and add ing. Smiling. Consonant T, vowel E, right. Drop the E and add ing. Writing. The end of the verb, one vowel plus one consonant. Sit. Vowel I, consonant T. The rule, double the consonant and add ing. The consonant is T, so double the consonant, S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. Run. The vowel U, the consonant N. Double the N, running. The end of the verb, two vowels plus one consonant. Read, two vowels. E, A, plus one consonant, D. The rule, add ing. Do not double the consonant. Reading. Rain. Two vowels, A, I, one consonant, N. Add ing, do not double the consonant. Raining. End of the verb, two consonants. Wash, two consonants, S and H. The rule, add ing, do not double the consonant. Washing. Watch. Two consonants, C and H. Add ing. Watching. Where is he going? He is going to the laundromat. Who is going to the laundromat? He is. Is he going to the laundromat? Yes, he is. Where is he? He is at the laundromat. Who is at the laundromat? He is. Is he at the laundromat? Yes, he is. What is he doing at the laundromat? He is washing. What is he washing at the laundromat? He is washing clothes. Where is he washing clothes? He is washing clothes at the laundromat. Who is washing clothes at the laundromat? He is. Is he washing clothes at the laundromat? Yes, he is. He is washing clothes at the laundromat. The answer is at the laundromat. Try to say and write the question. The question, where is he washing clothes? The answer, he is washing clothes at the laundromat. The answer, washing. The question, what is he doing at the laundromat? He is washing. The answer, clothes. The question, what is he washing at the laundromat? The answer, he is washing clothes. The answer, he is. The question, who is washing clothes at the laundromat? The answer, he is. The answer, yes, he is. The question, is he washing clothes at the laundromat? Where are we going? We are going to the laundromat. Who is going to the laundromat? We are. Are we going to the laundromat? Yes, we are. Where are we? We are at the laundromat. Who is at the laundromat? We are. Are we at the laundromat? Yes, we are. What are we doing at the laundromat? We are drying. What are we drying at the laundromat? We are drying our clothes. Who is drying clothes at the laundromat? We are. Are we drying clothes at the laundromat? Yes, we are. Where are we drying clothes? We are drying clothes at the laundromat. We are drying clothes at the laundromat. The arrow points to an answer. Try to ask the question and then say the answer. The answer, we are. The question, who is drying clothes at the laundromat? We are. The answer, drying. The question, what are we doing at the laundromat? The answer, we are drying. The answer, clothes. The question, what are we drying at the laundromat? The answer, we are drying clothes. At the laundromat. The question, where are we drying clothes? The answer, we are drying clothes at the laundromat. The answer, yes, we are. The question, are we drying clothes at the laundromat? Positive and negative. Positive, he is laughing. Negative, he's not crying. Who is laughing? He is. Who is not crying? The answer, he is. 1 star. It's okay. The answer, he's not. 4 stars. It's better. Who is laughing? He is. Who is not crying? He's not. Positive, she is crying. Negative, she's not laughing. Who is crying? She is. Who is not laughing? She is. Again, one star. Who is not laughing? She's not. Four stars. It's a better answer. Positive. They're going to the store. Negative. They are not going to school. They are. What's the question? Who is going to the store? They are. What's the question? Who is not going to school? One star. Answer. They are. Four stars. The answer. Number one. They are not. Number two. They aren't. Number three. They're not. Positive, I am cooking hamburgers. Negative, I am not cooking hot dogs. I am. What's the question? Who is cooking hamburgers? What's the question? Who is not cooking hot dogs? One star. I am. Four stars. Number one, I am not. Number two, I'm not. He is not washing clothes at the laundromat. He is not. What's the question? Who is not washing clothes? One star. Answer. He is. Four stars. Number one. He is not. Number two. He isn't. Number three. He's not. He is washing clothes at his house. What's the question? Who is washing clothes at his house? The question? What is he washing at his house? The question? Where is he washing clothes? Who is washing clothes? What's the answer? He is. What is he washing? The answer? Clothes. Where is he washing clothes? The answer? At his house. This is the end of Unit 1, Lesson 2 of my beginning basic English class. Thank you for watching.